How do I replace a similar measuring sensor with a different interface type in a Capstone workbook? In some cases, the user may want to use a pre-existing workbook containing a measurement with a different interface type. In this example, I have a Motion 2 sensor connected to an 850 universal interface. Within it, I have four pages containing a graph for position, a graph for velocity, a graph for acceleration, and two graphs of two random equations that were programmed into the calculator. I'll go ahead and collect data for the motion sensor. And in this case, the user wants to use a PASport style motion sensor as opposed to a digital input style sensor. I'll go ahead and disconnect the digital input sensor and plug in the PASport sensor. If I try to collect data, no data is collected due to the fact that that sensor is not associated to any of the element types that are on the page. You can change that by clicking Data Summary and then selecting all of the measurements that's from the previous sensor, right-clicking, clicking Replace Measurement. I'll bring down a drop-down selection menu for all the sensor types that are currently connected to the 850, picking position for the PASport sensor location 1, and repeating the same for velocity and acceleration. And you'll notice that position has now changed to the new sensor, velocity, acceleration, and the random equations.